Okay, we'll take policy number one first, as Mr. Price suggested. A motion on policy number one, motion by? Motion is by Mr. Cohn, seconded by? Seconded by? Mr. Friedman, any discussion on this motion? Mr. Price?
As I stated before, and I'll ask my colleagues again, I am not in favor of this revised policy. I do very much support leaving public speaking at the earlier part of the meeting. It's very much within the discretion of this board to limit public speaking in order that we conduct our business in a timely manner at any time that we want. But at times when we can't accommodate public speaking, I think we should hear from the public earlier in the meeting. I think it's vitally important to us in our roles as public servants and servants in the district. And I hope you'll support me and not approve the second reading of this revised policy.
Okay. Any other discussion on this motion?
I would like to point out that originally this policy was to have all public speaking to the end, and with your recommendation as part of the discussion, we moved the student portion to the beginning of the meeting, and that's the revised policy.
And we appreciate that. That was an accommodation that I think was a good change. But as we saw this evening, we had somebody come to the board to speak, to commend us on helping him with some special education situations. And once we revise this policy, he would have to wait till 11 o'clock in the evening to thank us.
Okay. Any further discussion on this policy? Seeing as there's no further discussion on this policy, I'm going to call the motion. All those in favor, please indicate by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Abstentions? Motion carries. Okay.